Key news overnight, a tragic, deadly shooting in McKinley Park. Chicago police say a 35-year-old woman was killed around 12:30 this morning near 37th and Wood. She was at a backyard party when police say her boyfriend's handgun accidentally went off. The bullet hit her in her face. She was taken to Stroger Hospital where she died. The boyfriend is in custody. Charges have not been filed.